Yo, what's up, sneaker people? Again, a motherfucking video for you. All right, so I got some shoes, some coppers at Rossers. Not some cop from Ross. I don't know how to rhyme that, whatever. Point is, I got some new shoes, and I'm about to bust them out for you right now.
Okay, well, there's really no surprise as to what's in the bag, because it's probably going to be on the cover of the video, so, bam. Bam. Okay, so, for those of you that don't immediately recognize what this is a Nike Air Flight Low. I guess this is a size 11. I wear size 11 and a half. This is going to be a bit small, but I could just always take the insoles out. So this is a pickup that I literally just picked up, as you saw me take out of the bag. Actually, rather, my girlfriend picked it up for me. These were originally priced at about $100, and I ended up getting them for, I think, about $50. So like 50% off. You can see there is some tatter right here on the lace, so you know that bugs some people. For me, you know, that's fine. If I get $50 off, I don't care. Like, shit. Hold on, just adjust this lace. It's just kind of bugging me. But these are sick, man. Like, for $50, Nike Air Flights. I mean, I know you people probably would rather, wow, cop something else for 50. These I don't mind. Like, these are fucking sick to me. I really like Air Flights. As you saw on my first video, I posted an Air Flight that is white and red. This is gonna be all black. You got like the gray speckles right here on the, I don't know what you call that, the upsole, whatever the fuck, I don't know. The air bubble appears to be black on the inside, if you can really see that, I'm not sure. And this is a sick, just, I don't know, I really love this shoe. You got suede right here. Got that nice suede, got some nice leather with some design, looks like scales or something. I really don't know what the colorway is, I'm just gonna call it black. Black, gray, white, whatever. You got the Air Flight logo on the shoe here. And then, let's see what else. On the back, you got the Nike Air and the all leather. And yeah, man, and that's it. There's really not too much to this shoe. You got a Air Flight right here in the tongue. The shoe isn't that complicated, man. I got the insoles in there, but they're gonna come out. This is a dope shoe, man. I mean, look, if you want to go with something, if you like, if you're in an area where you like Jordans or Air Force Ones like I do, I think you could appreciate this shoe. I mean, it is low cost, so it's like, if you don't want to necessarily wear Air Force Ones or Jordans all the time, but those are your favorite types of shoes, bam, you got the Air Flights. That's another one up in the mix that you could rock. I know I rock Air Flights, J's, Air Force Ones, and I do have some Chucks. I mean, I try to expand my horizon, as my girlfriend puts it, but you know, at the end of the day, I'm still gonna love what I love. I do wear some Reeboks. It's rare that I wear some Adidas, but there are some dope ass Adidas out there that I will rock. But for now, man, I'm in love with these Air Flights, these Jordans, these Air Force Ones, these Chucks, these all that type shit, you know what I mean? So for now, I'm gonna just rock what I rock, but you should too. And let that be a lesson to you, man. The shoe may not have to be the most popular shoe out there, as long as you can rock it, got something to say about it, and a reason why you like it, that's good enough for me, man. All right, signing out.
No way, yeah. No way, yeah. Yeah. feeling like Puff back in 9-8. Bad boy here, boost the crime rate. My hand good, but the 9 great. Fuck the law, nigga, crime pay.